The Armed Forces Flag Day, the Flag Day of India, is a day dedicated to the country towards the collection of funds from people for the welfare of the Indian Armed Forces personnel. It has been observed annually in India on December 7 since 1949 to honor the martyrs and the men in uniform who valiantly fought on our borders to safeguard the country's honor. There cannot be a nobler cause than laying down one's life for the country. At the same time, our admiration for the martyrs should not mean that we have little time for the living heroes who were wounded while doing their duty towards their motherland, or their widows and children whom they left behind to fend for themselves. Many brave and gallant heroes from the armed forces have laid down their lives in the service of the country. Flag Day brings to the forefront our obligation of looking after our disabled comrades in arms, widows and dependents of those who have sacrificed their lives for the country. Let us salute the valor, courage and sacrifice of our most respected army men. Let's contribute to the Armed Forces Flag Day Fund for the welfare of ex-servicemen. Jai Hind!